Well, the parts house is out of the paint I wanted, so instead of painting the inside of my truck, the interior and stuff, I'm just gonna do a little bit of polishing under the hood, like my air intake and stuff. Yeah, I'll be doing that today. I was gonna paint, but I changed my mind. This door's locked. So it's gonna remain blue on the inside of my truck for a while. Go ahead and find this polisher. I need to do my rims, but I don't really want to right now. It's kind of spicy outside, so I'm just going to do my air intake real quick. Put a couple little drops on there. Oh man, it's going to run down. I didn't think it was that slimy. Find me a little dry towel. This should, drop my sprayer. This should work right here. Should work just fine. Call it in time before it got on that hose. Maybe I can go ahead and do my rims. This towel is so freaking hot and dry, it's freaking hard to polish this intake. I don't even know what I did with my polish. Oh, there it is. About lost that bad boy that fast. Mothers chrome polish. Well, actually this is stainless steel, so oh well, it'll still work. It'll work just fine. Keep everything on my truck clean. Used to tell I didn't get that stuff on and get it off. Oh yeah, boy, shining good already. Hang on, I'm gonna leave this camera right here because I need to go inside and get some. Hopefully this sucker doesn't fall. She stayed steady. She didn't fall. So we get on that aspect. See if this will work real quick. Had to put the camera down for this too. My bad, guys. It's gonna be able to multitask, but I guess not. Oh well, it's worth a try though. I was gonna try and stick a pin in here because the plastic piece broke on this, so it won't stick into my air intake like it's supposed to. I mean, it'll stay there for a while, but eventually it's gonna come out. Guess I can polish my rims. I need to get this freaking one of these towels wet though, so I can actually apply it. Probably gonna use this towel in the bucket since it's already damp. I'll do this for as long as the video will allow me to. You only get so much time on this camera. It's a cheap camera. So, you don't get very much time. About 12 minutes. Well, actually, it depends on the memory card. Like once I said before, it depends on what kind of memory card you put in it. I have a 16 gigabyte, so it gives me 12 minutes and 44 seconds. How am I going to do this? I got 7 minutes left. I just wasted some of it. That's great. stuff ain't like the other chrome polisher I had. It wasn't as runny as this is. Yep, that's how you polish a rim. I ain't done with it, but I'll show on it later. I can't video and do that at the same time. Yeah, these are my new Texas Edition 18-inch rims with all-terrain tires. Went and picked them up in Paris. I traded my 22s for them. They're pretty nice. I gotta buy two center caps for this side because they were missing when I went and got them. These are the dirt road tires. You ain't gotta worry about flats all the time. But yeah, it didn't take me no time to do this little piece with the chrome polisher. Even though it was stainless steel, it still worked pretty good. Washed my engine yesterday because I went down a dirt road. I just washed the whole truck, including the engine. I just redid all the fuses in my fuse box. I had to use some smaller fuses substitutes, so when I went to get the paint and they didn't have it, I just went and bought me some fuses so I could go ahead and redo this. So we should be good on that. What the rest of the day's got planned for me, but we'll see. Now I'm gonna open the coolant tank because it seems like it's still a little bit warm. A lot warm. I am getting 3-inch exhaust on this here pretty soon. I'm gonna do 3-inch all the way out right now. It's 2 1/4. Can't wait to see how that's gonna sound. I heard it sounds pretty amazing. Alright guys, I'm about to go inside because it's a little spicy out here. I'm already starting to sweat. It's only like 2 o'clock. First day of fall and it's still hot. I wouldn't be expecting it to be super cold in the fall anyway. It's the fall. It's just leaves and stuff start falling by then. Go ahead and shut this hood. Get my iPhone. See if I got a text message from anybody. Kind of glad I didn't have the pain because I probably wouldn't have done it as hot as it is out here. Alright guys, subscribe for content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. I'm gonna try to get more videos out to y'all. I don't know what to video yet, so I'll think of some ideas, some more stuff. When I get my 3-inch exhaust, I'll bring you a YouTube video of that. Alright guys, keep it real.